All right, I've got a slightly different perspective on the mall here. I sort of have part of the food court on level 3 in the foreground, and our old flume is off to the right now. If you listen, you can hear people screaming as they fly by on the roller coasters. So really, it's not overly crowded for a Tuesday afternoon. But when you think about it, it is, in fact, a Tuesday afternoon. So I bet this place gets pretty crazy on the weekends. Oh yeah, that's pretty neat.